has hemmingly contaminated 3 kilocubits north of this location. But there is no area suitable for landing.
Well, looks like we'll have to do this the hard way. Kronk, Zephyr, prepare for a halo jump.
Kevlar, rookie! Lead the way!
Thank you. them to the gremlin.
Processes. Readjusting cannon trajectory. Command confirmed.
The cannons are ours! Excelsior!
Kronk, Zephyr, you guys stay on these turrets. We'll head inside. Incoming dropship!
Two!
Zephyr, you guys stay on these turrets. We'll head inside.
Boneheaded things Quark's done over the years. I just hope we're not too late.
Ratchet, Captain Quark may be a lot of things, but I do not believe he would surrender the Dimensionator just to spare his own life.
The prince. prince of the Cragmites and the son of the Lombaxes. On the very ground their ancestors last fought. How do you like my planet, Lombax? It's been dormant for years, thanks to your kind.
I love the ruins. Feng Shui meets drab and dismal. I dig it.
Silence, you half-wit! I will deal with your deceitfulness later. I have waited years for this moment. Finally, the time has come for the Cragmites to rise again! To rise again!
soon.
Come on, Clank. Let's get back to the surface. Clank? Clank!
Thank you.
only...
Will you hold still? I'm trying to reattach your darn head.
Yeah, well, it got blown off protecting your rusty bolts from that craggy Mike Slayer.
My bolts aren't rusty. They just haven't been used in a while.
Ratchet! Are you okay?
No. He's gone. Clink's gone. Why didn't I just listen to him? He was right. He's always right. I should have destroyed that thing when I had the chance.
Hello, Ratchet.
Clank!
I am glad you are okay.
Yeah, me too. I mean, you too.
I hate to interrupt, but my senses indicate a Cragmite armada rapidly approaching Meridian City.
That's the capital! Ratchet, you need to get there and help suppress the invasion. I'll meet up with you as soon as we repair Kronk.
Looks like Kronk fried his neural activator. Ratchet, you should probably head off without us. This could take a while.
I'll have him fixed in a jiffy. I just need some fusion sprockets, a thermal relay, and some diesel gas.
Thank you.